Hey guys, I'm just showing you how I flexi my hair without using a wand curler. I strictly use water, flexi rods, and a comb. I use the orange and gray flexi rods that you can get from your local beauty supply store. They're not expensive, like $5. And then I use a rat tail comb that you also get from your local beauty supply store that I'm about to show you. Then I just comb my hair out, make sure it's no naps in it. I normally do this method at night because I just like to take it out in the morning. I don't like this underneath the dryer, but if you don't mind, it should only take like 2 hours to dry. So I just take a selection of my hair and I put some water from the sink in it. You can use a water bottle, a spray bottle. And I made that face because I thought I heard something and I was home alone. Don't mind it. But then I take a flexi. I'm about to do that in a second. And I do it in a downward position because I wanted my curls to go down. If you want your curls to go towards the back, you would do it in an upward direction. If you get what I'm saying, you're about to see how I wrap it towards the bottom. And then I just wrap it around the flexi and I tighten it. And I don't like to use a wand curler because I don't like putting heat on my hair, for one, because I've had my hair in for a while. But also because it's just too time consuming. This normally takes me like 20 minutes every night. And it's just using water. It's not damaging the hair at all. And I don't use mousse because I don't want it to build up. So I just strictly use water. And you'll see later on the video how it turns out in the morning. Sorry that I look sleepy. It was like 3 a.m. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the video and you'll see the results. So it's morning time. Time to take out the flexies. I start from the back. I had 2 green flexies in the back because I couldn't find any more orange and gray ones. So those 2 will look a little bit different and I just stretch it out. But it's okay because it's in the back, so I don't really mind. But you're going to see the difference once I take out one of the orange or gray ones. And the way I take it out, I just unravel it. And you see the difference. But so after I unravel all of them, I stretch them all out, which you will see once I'm done taking them all out. Because I don't like them to just stay like that. The bigger you want it, the more you'll put your fingers through. But I don't put my fingers through mine. I just stretch it out strictly. And I might separate it a little bit. But if you want it to be in like a big bush, you would just brush your fingers through it. But that's not what I'm doing in this video because that's not the look that I'm going for.